bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping, with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it.
Good afternoon, Geneva. These are your afternoon announcements.
Good afternoon, Geneva.
Hey GHS, please send out your positive Eagle Pride thoughts to all members of our varsity and JV Quiz Bowl teams. Tomorrow will be their first competition against Lakeside and St. John. We are so excited to get this season started. Best of luck to all participants.
Attention seniors, senior pictures are due this Friday, February 12th. Pictures must be portrait shots, which is your head and shoulders only. Outdoor backgrounds are acceptable, but you must be the focus of the picture. Pictures must be in color. Black and white pictures will not be accepted. Finally, no hats, pets, or props. Pictures with your dog or oboe look great on your living room wall. They do not look great in the yearbook.
And now for TikTok Tuesday.
Tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
My style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others.
Good luck to the girls' basketball team.
Have a great day, Geneva.